Congratulations on being a BAFTA Award winner tonight. I have to ask, first of all, what does it mean for you to win a BAFTA Award? And for you personally, what's the true measure of success when it comes to comedy?
It used to be awards. I used to think that awards were the most important because I used to love watching them when I was younger. But now, I find the whole thing just really stressful and unpleasant. It's nice to win, but God, it's a tough evening, you know. And also, they gave away the ending to Broadchurch, which I didn't know that was going to happen, and Top of the Lake. So I won't have to watch them now. It's nice, and I don't know what the measure of, you know, if you're laughing in the room, that's the most important thing, really. You know, the most important thing is, I realise now, 20 years too late, is to be having a good time in the room.
I mean, you've gifted us with so many iconic series. I mean, Father Ted, the IT crowd here, of course, another winner tonight. I'm curious for you, is there a piece of work that you're personally most proud of? And looking to the future, what are you most excited about coming up?
We've just done a show called The Walshes that's had 3 episodes on, and they seem to go down well. I'd like to get a full series of that, because that's those characters, I like working with them. And there's a bunch of things, actually. We started up a production company, and we've got a few different titles coming out. A few different titles that are we're hoping to get commissioned, not coming out yet. But, you know, it's looking pretty positive, so, yeah.